My favorite part of the museum was definitely on the basement level. I really like history.
Some of the stuff that was most exciting was the Afrofuturism.
I kind of gained a new perspective today.
It was really powerful, really important.
Thank you, America 250.
Happy birthday, America!